back in the day, man, I just remember Shadow. He took care of some Meta Knights. Like, he took care of Fatal. I think he beat Ally once, I think.
Shadow's Biscuit. The man. You can't sleep on.
Yeah, Shadow's just like one of those players. Like, he just comes back and, like, give him a few hours to unrust, and he's still a beast.
Shadow is the innovator of the Shadow Loop.
Yeah, man. That,
right
that.
Before you hit the ground.
Yeah, like, he made it, but, like, a couple people are better than whatever. But he's still the original. Yeah,
that's what we call it. It's a Shadow Loop.
Still
man.
Give him that title. Shadow. MVD, man, kid's a monster too. He didn't make bracket last year at Apex,
yeah,
so I know he's coming out strong from the gate. He got first in the pool, so he's just ready to do this.
All right, Shadow is trademark little dash dance approaches.
Yeah, you're gonna see that a lot through this match. That is a good mix-up he likes to incorporate in his style.
All right, good nados, but a back air answers to the F tilt. Not a safe landing on Tornado. Oh, the Shadow Loop. Kenny, SDI.
Oh,
yes,
yeah,
he
good.
Can.
Good
very
solid,
nice.
Good.
Right now, through those trades, MVD has the lead.
I got him on stage. Now, ideally, Snake should take a lot of damage when he's up in the air like that, but MVD's pretty tricky.
Yeah, as we saw with Ally last night in the group battle, grenades are so important.
Yeah, that
just
was
trying
insane.
To cover yourself when you're landing.
Shadow, a little wild with that NATO.
Oh, wow. Oh, Shadow
runs right into the mine.
Grab.
MVD, a nice, comfortable lead here. 83, that's nothing for Snake.
Oh, wow. Up tilt going nice through the platform, through the NATO. Oh, there's the Shadow Loop right there. Oh, but nice by MVD.
Yeah, MVD
new
comes back strong. That was a good chance for Shadow to try and get the kill, but MVD just too strong coming back. I think he stuck him.
Yeah,
yep,
he
it's
did.
On him.
Yep, it's on his little boot, but blocked. Alex Strife, report to the Melee TO desk, please. Alex Strife, the Melee TO desk. Very nice, NATO. MVD was sitting in his shield, got that poke through.
Oh,
and
nice.
Up air. Shadow only 26%.
Yeah, I know, right?
Ooh,
there you go.
Very
that's,
nice.
How you, that's how you get
the
in there.
Release. Oh. I thought we were going to see a Shadow Loop, right?
Yeah, Snake
right
cannot land worth a damn. It's crazy.
Good read.
Nice.
Throws him off.
Shadow slowed it down a little bit.
Yeah, Shadow's moving at his
there
pace.
There it is. Shadow
nice
on it now.
Grab.
Once that man gets in his zone, it's very hard
yeah.
to outplay him.
Shadow, very momentum-based type player.
Absolutely.
He gets those couple of hits in, and then it's just like, how am I getting out of this? MVD, though, getting this back to a neutral position. Glide attack sends him off the stage, though. Good NATO.
Shadow is getting that percent up and keeping his low.
Shadow Loop connects.
Ooh,
that
was a good
I don't blame him
minute.
For doing that.
Yeah,
though.
Yeah. Just
I
like,
really don't.
Because it hits more often than you expect.
Yeah. People are like, oh, this slow move. It's like a bug to a light. You get smacked by it. You feel mad dumb.
Shadow looking to extend his lead here, doing that very well.
Yeah, Shadow wants to keep that aggressiveness going, but doesn't want to take too much damage.
Wow, they drove that NATO right into no fear.
Oh, wow, very nice. Auto cancel there, the up tilt. Very well done by MVD.
Yep, MVD right back in this. Trying hard.
Oh, wow. Good defense by MVD right there. They have a few key shields in there.
Yeah, you really just get those nades out a little more just because that'll foreshadow to think a little more because just throwing out that nade so recklessly.
And you're right. He is doing that right now. Shadow having to come with some unconventional approaches. Doesn't get punished for it, though.
MVD turn up the camp game.
Yeah. MVD getting his wall out right now, but a good NATO right on top of Snake's head. Ooh.
Shadow read that.
Yeah, such a smooth grab.
Oh,
and the trade up on top takes a game
one to Shadow. The grenade assist. MVD does not look too happy about that one.
That's all I see Shadow's men like.
And what I tell you, man, like MVD, like I can't remember this guy taking any breaks from the game. Shadow takes a lot of breaks. When he comes back, gets the rust off, he's still like just so formidable.
I had him in my pool, and trust me, I had to deal with this Meta Knight, and it was not fun. This man is ready to go for Apex.
That's one of Snake's favorite counter picks right here. MVD's got a lot of notable wins on it.
Yeah, Pokemon Stadium, just the stage itself, promotes a campy play style.
Absolutely.
With its transformations, this will work out well for MVD. Or he hopes it will work out well.
Yeah. Oh, well, that's a good. He's off to a damn good start right now.
Nice grab.
Good reaction. Yeah, I'm gonna get that nade up.
Oh, the shadow loop connects. Oh, goes for it again.
Nade that time.
Yeah, that really low shadow loop right before you hit the ground. People have a hard time reacting to that.
Shadow is in a very dangerous spot right now. Maybe needs to slow it down a little bit. MVD is keeping him out. Oh, wow.
Oh, that's.
Oh, he's trying. Oh, I see what he's trying to do.
Yep. That's
but Shadow is taking advantage of
and
that
he takes
and
him off
steals
the, top.
The lead. Wow, now, that was incredible.
That Nikita trick is something that Fatal usually
yeah,
does.
Yeah, absolutely.
As well.
That's a New England thing. Yep. Yeah, whole
definitely.
New England loves that.
Yeah, they expect you to try and grab them. So what you want to do with Meta Knight is just ground it up, beat him.
Yeah, but that Shadow, he is so good at getting out of bad situations. Right now, MVD being put into one.
Oh, good Nado going through the up tilt.
A lot of shield pressure right now.
This is MJG. This is a pending live stream match. Pending
all right. MVD's not going to get too worked up. He knows just a couple of up tilts. Always brings it back.
Shadows trying to, good SDI out of it, but a nice follow up by MVD.
Getting the lead right back.
Ooh, tech error.
No, I don't know what's going on with that.
Shadows flashing it off. Well, very nice read by MVD. Shadow had a grab or some kind of punish, but didn't utilize it.
MVD's done a good job keeping the lead right now.
Oh, wow, that core priority came in.
I know what he was going for.
Instead of the grab, he should have probably detilted him into it. Good try by Shadow, though.
Ooh.
Very nice read. Shout out to Pat G. Well, players kind of like, you move first. You move first. Ooh, nice answer with that up air. That down DI once again. Shadow waits for the C4. That grenade, I thought it wasn't going to get him, but it did.
Shadow's doing everything he can to get this stock without taking too much damage.
Wow.
That's another trademark by Shadow. Didn't work out this time.
Yeah, shout out to DM and Shadow. Utilizing that dimension cape slash all the time.
09 all day.
Oh, the shadow loop.
All right, 61. That's not too bad for him. If he can get him off stage, that's how you bring it back. Got him in the air.
That grenade messing up that string. Ooh, and a quick grounded up B. Good NATO. MVD now getting his space. This is what he needs.
MVD always best when he's camping. There it is, building a nice wall, nice solid defense, making Shadow work to get inside, and he's going to take some percent to do it. Oh, nice grab.
Yeah, very nice, that grenade grab coming through. Now, that's very good by Shadow. He just took that grenade damage there instead of giving MVD a follow-up with a meteor move. Oh, that grab armor. And a shuttle loop.
MVD gets it.
Wow,
there it
from
is.
Behind gets the up tilt.
On to game three. That was good for him, the way he brought it back. Because that first stock Shadow got off all that exchange was insane.
Yeah, definitely. Now, what stage do you think Shadow might go to?
I'm thinking, if he doesn't keep it neutral, I'm thinking he's going to Frygate.
Yeah, he always loves that stage.
Yeah, a lot. It's just a classic New Jersey, New York thing.
Yeah.
Like, Adamus loves that stage. Nairo, chat, like, that's just in them.
Yeah,
to go to that stage.
Old school guys.
Yeah, exactly.
I love it. Yeah.
Because before that conservative stage list we got, that was the jump off for a lot
and
of
Shadow
members.
Being very smart right now, doing the port
priority
change.
Yeah, he has the option. He needs to do that because it actually cost him a stock last match. So definitely take advantage of all those little things. You know, whatever gets you the W.
Finny coming and giving Shadow some advice.
Got the whole New York over here trying to coach this
game. Yeah, Adamus in the mix, staying behind Shadow.
Now, if Shadow does take this, would you consider that an upset?
I might say so.
Because we don't see Shadow too much.
I might say so just because MVD is still active.
Yeah.
Very active. And Shadow is
very
not.
Talented like that.
Very talented.
One of
MVD
the best things you'll
no
ever
slouch.
See. I'm thinking if he doesn't keep it neutral, we're definitely going to Friday.
I say Rumble Falls. Do it.
I mean, ideally, if they both agree. We could
it's
see
possible.
It.
It's possible.
But no, they're going to keep it neutral.
On the battlefield, Shadow really likes to use the platforms on this stage for his offense. The up air straight.
Already,
goes
no, doesn't
to the
get
nado,
it.
Though. He should have just settled for maybe a nair or another fall down option. Good episode though, keeping that pressure on. Oh, this might be a bad spot.
She could have been out. All right, Shadow already off to a very aggressive start. And it is very, very working out for him very nicely.
Shadow going for that nado, but MVD anti-airs with the up tilt. All
right, MVD yeah, going nice. Back, going to that camping game right now.
Oh, there's that more priority change coming in handy for Shadow. Oh wow, MVD getting ripped off by that up tilt, not hitting. Puts him in a bad position now. Oh, very nice by Shadow.
Shadow is just on it right now. Oh, you gotta believe. I don't know what's going on with his controller.
Ooh.
Oh, I thought he stuck him for real.
He did stick him, but the drop kick just blasted off. Shadow so fast going up there trying to get him.
Shadow was off to a fantastic start. MVD is slowly creeping back up there, though, and he is in up tilt range.
Yeah, all these traits not go in Shadow's favor when it comes to these grenades.
Yeah, it is. Snake is just too heavy for that.
Wow, that sticky walk. Turnaround. Almost cost him Shadow.
Ooh,
ooh
that
wow.
was good.
Yeah, that was great. The
thought
shield got lowered by the C4 and the back air poked through. Ooh, roll behind.
Excellent, DI. Shadow,
nice.
Shadow's going to steal the first stock. All right. 130, though. Like, one hit. One hit. Shadow's just trying to pick his spot. Oh,
oh
man.
Oh, wow. That up tilt hitting from 3 years away.
Yeah, the Snake's range is just it is ridiculous.
I like that use of invincibility, even though he got punished for it. Now MVD's shield is very low.
Shadow.
Oh, wow, he should have nailed it again.
Yeah, I'm surprised he did not choose that option.
Shadow loves that shuttle loop, though.
Yeah, he'll go for it all the time.
Off the stage.
It is his trademark.
Good nado right there, getting MVD right by the head. A good answer, though, with the bear and a grenade counter to another
MVD
bear.
MVD loves that bear. Nice.
Wow.
Again, right?
You know what? The Royal Rumble's at the
throwing,
end of the
yeah,
month.
Throwing
man.
That drop kick. Shadow's struggling to find an opening right now.
That
as MVD has through. Just created a really nice defensive style here.
Ooh, nice nair.
Ooh,
and the shoulder
yep.
loop connects. Let's see how Shadow answers with the juggle. Gets the nair in, but MVD is back on the stage, and that's what's important.
Right
answer with
that.
The F tilt. Oh! An MVD comes through.
That could have gone either way.
Oh, very nice dodge. Had that down smash scouted. Oh, Shadow canceling that belly flop.
Shadow
with
trying
the
to, he's trying to mix it up a little bit, trying to be a little tricky.
Shadow loop connects. The reverse shuttle loop.
That is why it's his. That is why it's his. Gets in there. MVD, boy.
MVD throwing those drop kicks out. Shadow getting a little bits of damage in.
Yeah, just little bits and pieces. But it adds up. Oh, MVD.
Oh, MVD trying to get a little tricky.
Yeah, right.
That C4 is going to explode. Okay, he just blew it up.
All right,
that's
Shadow.
A good decision to do that. A lot of times you don't want to be hit into that
yeah.
C4 when it gets to that
when
point.
When you're playing so solidly and so strong, you don't really pay attention to like the 30 seconds it detonates on. I've seen that cost a lot of players some matches.
Yeah, a lot of momentum has shifted. Good up tilt answer, though, by MVD.
This match is so close. Like,
Oh, is that there?
That was out of, that was a surprise.
Yeah, the DI was not there. Oh, he had the Omni on him. Gave it up for the back throw.
Shadow's got to be a little more careful here in his approach.
Oh,
oh wow.
That's
the fourth time I've seen him go do the overbid.
Good grab by
MVD.
Good
reaction.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Wow. MVD's getting these trades, these clutch trades right now. Brung him right back into this game.
Shadow looking
one up tilt away from taking the set. Oh, gutsy NATO.
I thought we were going to see that falling back air again.
A down smash connects.
No, not going to kill him, though. Oh, Shadow just a little too eager. Just a little too eager to get that kill. And MVD not going to miss a beat and takes the last stock in the set. That was fantastic.
And Shadow actually had that set in his hands. MVD had a grenade and got grabbed. And Shadow had the port priority.
He could have, yeah. That's why I'm surprised he didn't just go up with it.
Yeah. He had it, but he backed him instead.
Yeah, I mean, you change ports for a reason. You should know those little things. But
yeah.
Hey, you know what? A great showing from both of them. Losers is not going to be easy with Shadow.